Welcome along then to the North Sea coast and to the Zandvoort circuit. We're 25 miles away from Amsterdam for today's Dutch Grand Prix. It's a race the great Jim Clark won on four occasions, leading for an astonishing total of 370 laps. Zandvoort circuit has 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with plenty of steep camber and elevation changes to keep our drivers on their toes throughout the 2.6 mile lap. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Pierre Gasly in P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Potter, Leclerc, Sainz, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, Drugovich, Sargeant, Stroll, Ocon, Liam Lawson, Theo Pourchaire, Joe, Bottas, Ricciardo, Albon, Helger, Sato, and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Joining us today to oversee all the thrills and spills, it's Anthony Davidson. And great to see you. How are you feeling about the race today, and how are the circuit conditions from what you've seen?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
When you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, so we're leading our team. Faster, 1 second. finish hard on the inlap. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay. Careful, remember your teammates. Yes, nice work, mate. You did a really good job today. Pretty sure the boss is going to be happy with that one.
What a great race then, and a magnificent victory here at the Dutch Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Potter increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss that.
The cash in our reserves doesn't help us unless we start investing it back into the team. Let's start thinking about where we can put it to good use.